The second activity, examining protists in a sample of pond water. The materials, a compound light microscope, glass slides, cover slips, cup of pond water, dropper. Procedure. Bring the pond water in a glass cup. Add a drop of pond water on the slide and cover it with a cover slip. Make sure that there are no air bubbles and press on the cover slip carefully. Place the slide on the stage and move the coarse adjustment to get the clearest possible image of impurities. Note, there are some cells move by pseudopodia and others move by cilia. The cells that move by pseudopodia are amoeba and they live in ponds. The cells that move by cilia are paramecium and they live in ponds too. There are other organisms like Euglena that move by flagella. Conclusion. The base used in classifying protists is the type of locomotion, such as amoeba, which depends on pseudopodia in locomotion. Paramecium moves by cilia which surround its body. Trypanosoma moves by flagella and causes the sleeping sickness for human. Plasmodium has no means of locomotion and it causes the malaria disease. Protozoa is a phylum under the kingdom Protista.